Okay. I'm gonna go film him. The elliptical.
That's how you dress.
I'm sorry, I was doing the... What do you
call it? I don't know, the mountain climbers?
Yeah, the mountain climbers.
The aerobics Olympics?
No, not climbers, so my shirt kept on flying up.
Oh man, gotta go give Brandon some shit. Just giving Brandon some shit for his attire.
You always give Brandon shit, that's all he gets is shit.
What are you about to do? Enough of that.
It's raining.
Today's leg day. We're gonna make the most of it because we originally were going to skip. Oh yeah.
You can't see me.
Yes you can, look.
I have like little. New beats.
So, today's leg day. 65%. I was trying to get out of it today. And Jamie's like, no, if we skip, then I will do some stuff outside. Said, nah, we're just gonna go then. So, I'm here, 65%. I'm all over the place today. I think four sets of eight, or I think that's what the sets were today. Maybe five, I can't remember. But I'm tired, so time for my Bang energy drink and time to get started. Brandon and Chad are done, so sad. But let's go, it's Monday, let's start it off right. It's gotta be a big week, all right? Let's go. Focus. There we go. I switched the settings. I think the aperture one. In case you just missed Jamie picking her nose.
Yeah, I was messing with my nose ring. I was like, oh my god, you're probably filming me.
Just finished leg day, week five leg day, which was 65%. Good workout. Did a little bit too much talking. What's fucking new? But it was.
I didn't.
It's because you had headphones. I forgot my headphones. I try not to, but sometimes shit happens. Anyway, I fucked up teeth.
Some of the best actors have fucked up teeth. You ever realize that? Who? Who else has fucked up teeth?
What?
I was noticing my fucked up teeth. Who else has fucked up teeth?
No.
Some of the best actors have messed up teeth. Tom Hardy. Leonardo DiCaprio's got a messed up grill.
It's not about appearance, it's what's on the inside.
I know, but I'm just saying we notice it. Matthew McConaughey, does he have messed up teeth? No, I think he's got straight good teeth. One of the random things that we notice. Tom Hanks, does he have fucked up teeth? I'm just going off on a tangent right now, and it makes no goddamn sense to this segment at all. But, good leg day today. Week 5, I'm going to feel good. 65% all the way through. Bench day is going to feel good. I did bench twice last week. Well, I didn't bench. I did floor presses and dumbbells, which felt really good. So,
another one?
Cruz just got new band-aids, and he thinks, I don't know.
I just put one on you.
He thinks he's Nelly or something. Some shit. But, filming more and more, like I told you guys, so you can see what it's like 5 weeks out from the meet. Getting excited. Food-wise, we're back on it really hard. Jamie's just had shakes for food today, and she's going to have a shake for dinner. I'm having a shake for dinner as well. Some almond oil, almond milk, coconut oil, MCT oil maybe, and some protein. Obviously no bananas or anything, too much carbs, but back on this keto thing for me up until the middle or the end of April probably, up until April 28th probably. I'd like to stick on keto for that long. It'd only be 18 days, but I'd like to do it. So that's it for this leg day. Wednesday I got another video coming from bench. Light bench day. We'll see how that goes. Probably be 4 sets of 8 again. So, I don't know if that's incline or flat. Maybe flat, but I'm really practicing on pausing at the bottom. So, I don't know what else to say. Other than we'll see you guys Wednesday. Enjoy your Monday night. Mondays fucking suck. It's gonna be a long week, I feel. It's gonna be a long month. I don't know though. It's already the 10th. I need to shut up though.